Hey everyone, today we're gonna be playing some Universe Sandbox. And we're gonna like chill around and have some fun. Check out something. And what I'm thinking is we'll. So yeah, basically this is like a. Time thing or planets orbit, you know, and yeah, it can show. So this is if we speed up, like this is starts at 2017, we can speed up. And where do I want to go? So I want to go to like, you know, this top left? No, it's not. Alright, so this is what we're gonna do, right? We're gonna click off the orbits, right? If you look, Jupiter and Saturn, if you guys remember the Great Conjunction. Such a far distance if you like put the two together. I forget how to get rid of the lines, but yeah, so that's what's cool. But yeah, it moves around way more. Like, this is us currently. I mean, well, not right now, but yeah, this is in 2021. We're gonna get close, so yeah, we're just gonna check this out, obviously. And then, yeah, we're gonna get, like, a bit, you know, closer to the thing. And. Yes, so let's speed it. And now we're at over here. And now Jupiter's moving from like here to here. Saturn's moving from like here to here. Jupiter is next to Uranus, and Neptune's over here. Apparently, people are saying that Neptune might be a bit brighter. I have no clue if that's true or not. Like, it might be more like Uranus, apparently. But they might have mistaken it, but we have no way of really telling, honestly, right now. Unless someone, you know, flies by. Jupiter, so yeah, now we can see how they'll change through 2024 again. This is 2025, this is what it'll look like 2025. So it'll look like, well, it's gonna be 2027. Jupiter's gonna be over here, so yeah. Now, what I wanna do is see, what if two planets similar size orbited around each other? So let's see what that's gonna do. Venus and Earth. Anyways, so yeah, that's. It looks like this is a fragment from cloud orbiting Earth. So that's cool. Now, what is it? We're gonna put Jupiter and Saturn around each ship. We're gonna do Uranus. In general. Now, Jupiter and Saturn around. Not gonna have fun time, especially. Earth is actually flying towards them. This might actually kind of be. Earth's probably gonna pass between the two. Oh, Earth's now going around Jupiter. This is crazy. Especially they're like moving in like weird ways. But anyways, so what is it? No, I don't want Uranus to fly around. You know, let's have it orbit Jupiter. Why not? 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 Oh my god, what is. Oh, Neptune and Earth made a collision. There's gonna be something happening soon, I mean. Imagine we just put the sun over here. And, like, they'll just. They're. Jupiter's gonna. Oh. Oh. Now that is a lot of heat. Fahrenheit, it's this, and in Celsius, it's this. Oh my. Alright, anyways, so we'll go back to new again. This time, let's not put the sun. This time, I'm thinking we just are gonna do Jupiter and Saturn, right? Around each other? Alright, nice. Now, right over here, we'll make Earth. Right here, it's gonna collide. Crazy, alright. Alright, so now over here, we're just gonna have then Neptune orbit right over here. Watch them collide. And now we're gonna do the same thing for Stove. Earth. It's a moon flying into Jupiter. Oh. Moon is there for some reason. Alright. Always before Earth lies, let's get quickly. Let's have Venus orbit right next to it. Now that's gonna collide. Now that Mars, oh. Jupiter, let's see what we can do with Jupiter now, because so that's flying away. Okay, so anyways, now we're gonna do one more thing. The solar system again, but the entire thing is going to be elliptical, so pause it for now. New days, and we're going to just change it to the actual orbit. Thank you. Okay, and also like stays aligned from orbiting the sun. Like, do this with Venus, and then we'll just change it to 2. Change this, so 225 days. And we're gonna do Earth. Let's do one astronomical unit, since that's the distance between, you know. Oh my god, exactly. 165 days. So yeah, one astronomical unit is the distance between Earth and the Sun. That's way too much for Mars. We'll do 687. Now there's not gonna be asteroid belt, obviously, so we're just gonna do the dwarf planet series. If you go to dwarfs, you'll find it right here. And now we're gonna have this do 5. And got Mr. Jupiter right here. Got Jupiter 12 years. We have it Saturn. Right here. 29. This is gonna be torches, so I'm gonna keep that one dwarf planet. And I wanna see how the this turns out. So already a year's gone by, so let's see, is anything gonna happen? Like, I kinda wanna speed it all the way up to like max it could be. And like honestly see how long it will like just take. Going way too fast, and like, what I want to see is, sorry, this is a little dizzy, but it's okay. I want to see what it looks like on Mercury. It's probably gonna give someone a headache, but alright, let's see if it. This isn't probably. Alright, this isn't bad, but on Mercury, it's gonna be really bad. Alright, so we'll wait for the summer. It's gonna chill here, I guess, and look up. See all the nice stars. It's already been almost a million years. And has anything happened to Earth? I want to see. Nope, this will be all normal. Okay. This one. So that's pretty interesting. Alright, I'll see you on the next video. And bye.